My name is Brandon Sarkis on behalf of Expert Village. Today I'll be showing you some of the new features in Mac OS 10.5 Leopard. Okay, the next thing I'd like to show you is one of the really neat features that's built in Safari now. So the first thing I'll do is open up Safari. I'll drop to an Apple Start page, and we're going to go down and we're going to highlight any word. I'll highlight Chinese. I'm going to double click on Chinese. I'm going to right click, I'm going to do Lookup in Dictionary. You'll notice that the first thing that pops up is the dictionary definition of Chinese, and there's also a thesaurus link, an Apple link, and most interestingly, the new feature, which is a Wikipedia link. You can go through everything here from Chinese language to written Chinese, Hanja, Kanji, so on and so forth. You can even just use the keep the dictionary open and use it as a software Wikipedia. So I could type in Apple computer. Hit go. There you go. Apple computer right there. So it's a really, really neat feature, especially if you're doing some research and don't want to have to actually get online and look for something, or if you're reading about something and we're curious about the history behind a word, or you know, the story behind, you know, the name, or you know, whatever, you've got that right there at your fingertips with the Wikipedia.